Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for getting here so fast, pups. Chicoletta is stuck inside Jake's family cuckoo clock. Now the clock is sliding down the mountain with snowballs rolling after it. Everest, I need you to drive down the mountain and use your grapple to stop the clock. And Rocky, I need you to use your tools to get Chicoletta out of the clock without breaking it. This clock is very special to Jake.
Green means go!
Ryder, we've got our eye on the clock, and it's moving fast.
That ride must be so frightening, even for a brave chicken like my Chicoletta.
And those snowballs are catching up. They could crush the clock.
Not on our watch.
Ryder, the clock hand is almost at the top. That'll make the door open.
Rocky, when that door opens, try to reach Chicoletta with your claw.
Claw! Whoa! Aha! Those snowballs are still gonna hit Jake's clock.
Not if we get the snowballs to hit each other first. Everest, push the left one. Rocky, the right. Yes! It worked! Now let's see if we can make it through these snow bumps and catch that clock.
Ryder, I can reach it faster on my snowboard.
Everest. Rocky, can you put the hand back on the clock and point it to the top?
Okay, fixed. Now to let out Chicoletta. It's about time you came out of there, Chicoletta.
Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, whenever you're in trouble.
What a beautiful day to be at the beach. The perfect way to relax after a busy week at the town hall. What is it, Chicoletta? Oh no! The beach is being swallowed up by a giant sinkhole. Careful, Chicoletta. Oh dear, this sinkhole could swallow up the whole town. I better call Ryder. Hi, Mayor Goodway. A giant sinkhole? This sounds like a job for the mighty pups. Ryder needs us! Thanks for hurrying, mighty pups. Mayor Goodway just called. There's a sinkhole swallowing up the beach. We've got to stop it before it eats up the whole town. Mighty Chase is on the case. You're here. Don't worry, Mayor Goodway. We're on it. Mighty Sky, can you fly over and see just how big the sinkhole is? This puppy's going for a spin. Can you see anything, Mighty Sky? Uh-oh. It's getting bigger and bigger. We need to act fast. Safety first. Mighty Rubble, can you use your mighty strength to push that giant boulder into the hole? Mighty Rubble's ready for trouble. Oh no! Not good! The force is too strong! Mighty Sky, can you use your super wind powers to make sure nothing else gets swallowed up? I'm on it, Mighty Chase! Mighty Sky, now we just need to stop that sinkhole. Mighty Twins, just in time. Yippee! could you lend us a paw? We need to stop this giant sinkhole from growing. The beach is being taken over, and soon there will be nothing left. Time to think big! We tried blocking the hole with a giant boulder, but the force is too strong. Let's use our super two-in-one vehicle to reverse the force of the sinkhole. We can use our motorbikes to super speed around and around in the opposite direction to stop it for good. Boy, that'll create one big whirlwind. Awesome plan, Mighty Twins. Truck to grab all the items out and fix any broken ones. Green means glow! You saved Adventure Bay! What a mighty team! We all did it together! The beach looks even better than before! Poptacular work, team! Three barks for teamwork! Woof! Woof! Woof!
Awesome! Awesome.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir! In construction gear!
Thanks for waking up ready to go, pups. Something smashed Uncle Otis's cabin.
Poor Uncle Otis.
We're gonna need all paws on deck to rebuild Uncle Otis's cabin. That's why this is an ultimate construction rescue. I'll need an expert at building who's great at leading a crew. Rubble! And his ultimate construction vehicle.
Rubble on the ultimate double!
Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Rubble!
I came outside to give my beaver buddy here a midnight snack, and then, wham!
This is a pretty big job, Uncle Otis, but the ultimate construction crew is here to get it done. First, let's clear the site of rubble. Not me, I mean all of this. Marshall, use the mini steamroller to flatten the ground. Wow. Now, Zuma, use the mini drill to make post holes. Use your winch to help lift the walls.
Ruff! Winch!
Great job, construction crew!
That's some quality cabin building.
Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, whenever you're in trouble.
These winds are causing chaos for my crops. Oh no, a tornado! I better call the Paw Patrol for help. Hi, Farmer Yumi. Ryder, thank goodness. There's a tornado coming straight from my farm. I'm worried it's going to destroy all my crops. You've got to help me. Don't worry. No job is too big. No pup is too small. The mighty pups are on their way. All mighty paws on deck. Mighty Pups ready for mighty action, Ryder, sir. Thanks for hurrying, Mighty Pups. There's a tornado heading straight for Farmer Yumi's farm. We've got to stop it before it causes serious trouble for her crops. This sounds like a job for the mighty jet. We're on it. Huh. will really test your skills, pups. Tornado ahead! Thank goodness you're here, pups. My farm is being destroyed. Don't worry, Farmer Yumi. We'll stop it. We just need something to capture the flying objects with. Mighty Rocky, do you have something in your energy tool belt we could use? Green means glow! That's perfect! Let's get it up into the air. This will be a perfect opportunity to test our flying skills. Mighty Rocky and Mighty Marshall, can you stretch the net between the Mighty Jet and the Mini Jet? I'm ready for a red hot rescue. Mighty Rubble's ready for trouble. You're doing great, Mighty Pups. Just try and keep it steady. Whoa! Incoming! The wind seems to be getting stronger. We can do this, Pups. Besides, the Mighty Jet can battle any kind of tornado. Look out! Watch out! Here comes another one! We need to hurry before Farmer Yumi's farm gets completely blown away! Looks like this tornado is taking a turn for the worse! I think we've made it angry! Don't worry, guys! I think I can slow it down! How are you gonna slow down a big tornado like that, Sky? With an even bigger tornado, of course! This puppy's going for a spin! Great job, Mighty Sky! I think it's working! You've done it, Mighty Sky! The tornado has finally stopped! Yippee! Now let's get this net grounded! Woof! Woof! You did it, Paw Patrol! You saved my farm from the tornado! It was a breeze! You can say that again!
Abby meets Harriet!
Well, I'm ready for you to work your magic, Mrs. Melvin!
How do you do it?
I'll let you in on a little secret. This hairbrush.
Hairbrush.
I can't wait to try this brush.
A little spritz. Now I just need my... It's gone!
There's trouble in the salon. We heard there's trouble.
Whoa!
Wow!
I know! I just can't make the styles I want without my special brush.
That must be why the fuzzly alarm went off. Zoomer view specs, activate!
A clue. A pink and yellow hair.
A new Fuzzly!
Mrs. Melvin, maybe that's who took your brush.
Please find it so I can fix these hair catastrophes. Please tell me you found her brush.
We haven't found it yet, but we know how to get it back. We'll get the Fuzzly to come to the salon.
Yeah!
We'll give her what she loves most. Someone who needs a great hairdo.
I volunteer.
If we can just talk to the Fuzzly, I know we'll get your brush back. Okay, Mom.
Oh, my. I am so sad that I need my hair done.
Oh, no. I'm coming. Just a sec. Won't be a moment.
Phew. Sorry for the wait.
You do need a new hairdo. Ugh.
Voila! You're really good at hair. But why did you take Mrs. Melvin's brush?
I wanted to be a great hairstylist like Mrs. Melvin. I shouldn't have taken it without asking, though. Can you forgive me?
Aww.
My baby!
Pizza dough on the go! Pizza pie, watch it fly!
Now for some sauce.
And lots of cheese, if you please.
Now it's ready to bake. Hot pizza coming through!
Mmm, it smells pizza-licious. I could just gobble up a slice.
We can't eat these pizzas yet. We need to make the world's tallest pizza tower so we can get our picture in the record book. See?
Pizza tower? I'm going to win that trophy. Right, kiddies?
I'm so excited. The judge will be here any minute, and he'll be so thrilled to see our pizza tower.
Did someone say pizza? As in the world's tallest and most magnificent pizza tower?
But I thought we were going to break the record and win the trophy.
We will. The record will belong to Adventure Bay.
Don't count on it, Mayor Goodway, because Foggy Bottom is in it to win it.
Clear the way for the Adventure Bay Tower of Pizza.
Oh. Hello! Oh, I'm stuck! But now I'm moving! Go ahead!
Ryder, please help the judge!
Well, not liking this! Buddy, help me!
Sky, use your harness to carry the judge to safety.
Now that's a record-breaking rescue.
That's it.
And that is the world's tallest pizza tower.
Yeah!
Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, whenever you're in trouble.
I can't wait to get out on the track and test our new super speedy race cars. Me too. I'm going to go like a rocket. Hang on, guys. Where's Marshall? Whoa! Phew! That's one powerful engine. You just need a bit of practice. You'll get there. Okay, so the challenge is 3 laps of the track. Whoever completes it first wins this super berry jello. It looks so tasty. How do we know when to start? We need someone to wave the flag. Your race officials are at your service. Awesome! Okay, ready, set, race! And we're coming up to the first corner.
Looks like Sky is in the lead.
Followed by Chase.
He's hot on her tail.
In trouble!
Last up, it's Marshall.
This is so hard.
Come on, Marshall. You can do it.
Ow! Thanks, guys.
And they're approaching the second corner.
Sky's ahead by a pole.
Keep up, Chase. And Rubble's coming up just behind them. I gotta win that jello.
Sorry, Rubble.
Whoa. Nice one, Marshall. I've got some catching up to do. And they're coming around the last corner and up to the straight.
This first lap is almost over.
This is so close. I have no idea who's going to win that jello.
Uh-oh. Chicoletta is in the pot of jello.
Attention all racers!
Attention all racers! Chicoletta is stuck up on the speaker. She needs our help. Oh no! Hold the race. We've got to save Chicoletta. If we attach some rope to the top of the pole, we can pull it slowly down with our race cars.
Great idea!
Don't lose it, reuse it. I'll loop the rope onto the speaker using my helicopter. Three, two, one, pull! We need more power. Looks like you guys need a pit stop.
Drive in and I'll give you a refuel and a power upgrade.
like it. And drive! To win that Jell-O for some incredible teamwork.
Awesome!
Yay! Welcome to the Adventure Bay Windsurfing Race. The winner gets this Paulson Trophy. On your mark, get set, go!
Whoa!
The wind picked up. Maybe a little too much.
Look out!
Uh-oh!
Next time.
We'll find him. Bo? Quick, the bike! Ma'am, excuse me.
Oh!
Mo? Mo! I got this, Mo. Mo! Pogo Spring Shoes, activate! Yee-hoo! Gotcha, Bo.
You're doing great, pups. You're turning this empty lot into a really nice place, like for a little park.
Cool. This bird's already found a home here.
Hi, Miss Marjorie. What's up?
Holes have popped up all over my yard, Ryder. You can't step anywhere without falling in one, which is exactly what Maynard and I did.
We're on our way, Miss Marjorie.
Am I glad to see you?
Where's Maynard?
Over by that tree.
Uh-oh! Entry's gonna tip and trap Maynard! Rocky, get him out quick!
Hey, Maynard. Need a claw?
Grab onto the front of my board! Whoa!
I got this!
Sky, lower your harness for Rubble.
Roger that, Ryder. Still hanging in there, Rubble?
No problem for me.
And I'm not sure about Miss Marjorie's house. All that's holding it up is a thin piece of dirt.
But Ryder, how am I supposed to live in a tippy-tilty house?
We'll move it.
Where?
The perfect place. The old lot we were cleaning up.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Take it up, Robodog. Robodog, let's move out. Gently, gently, easy. Set her down, Robodog.
You did it, pups. You did it.